Hi, and welcome to my course Android Game Development for Beginners. Learn Core Concepts. I am Sandip, and I will be guiding you through the process of creating your very own Android games that others would love to play using Android Studio and Java. Sound exciting? Let's get started. First of all, congratulations! Starting your Android Game Development for Beginners course is a curious first step, and I can assure you that the journey will be rewarding and fun. Whether your motivation is to make games that you can show off to your friends and family, or you are passionate about making your game idea a reality, thank you for taking this course. This course will introduce some key elements of game programming, and I believe the best way to learn game programming is by making one. So I will walk you through the process of creating an Android game from start to finish, step by step, in a completely hands-on fashion, sharing some super useful resources along the way. As we move on, we'll be creating a small game called Plane Shooter. Finally, this course will improve your problem-solving ability, as I invite you to find the solution yourself so that you can think like a programmer. I will also be available to support you along the way. So congrats on taking the deep dive. I can't wait to see what you'll innovate. This course is broken up into few sections, where I'll be covering basic XML layout designing, frame-by-frame animation, object-oriented concept for animation, touch event, collision detection, score and health indicator. Once the game is over, your score will be displayed in game over screen, from where you can restart the game or exit from it. As a bonus, I will show you how you can save your personal best score using Android Shared Preference class. We have a lot to cover, so let's get started.